Thank you. The Coast Guard showing off this major haul right here that they got. They unloaded it in Port Everglades today. Officials offloaded some 50,000 pounds of cocaine and more than 15,000 pounds of marijuana that was seized at sea. The street value of the drugs, more than $1 billion. CBS 4 News crew is on board the Coast Guard cutter right now, and we'll have much more on this story later at 5 o'clock.